Yuki Hiyama, he's a brand new artist, and this is my mother, Kazuko Hiyama, and her brother, Aki Hiyama. She was born in 1977. When she was born, she had cerebral palsy. Her right side of her brain is 70% of it were damaged, so she's not able to communicate, she's not able to talk. Her left side, hand does not work. She can walk, but only short distances. Those are the handicaps she has. As far as what is she thinking when she's painting, we have no idea. Sometimes she looks at things certain ways, and she just goes and draws her painting. So we have no clue what she's thinking. But now she's had multiple shows in Japan. But this is her first time in the U.S. Their goal was to have her artwork exposed in the States and judged how good her artwork is in the States. Just wanted to see how far she can go in the States. Like I said earlier, she's not able to talk. I mean, sometimes she understands what we say in Japanese and she can nod or shake. To give her the answer, but as far as the expression of her feelings and anything like that, she's not able to do it. So this is the only way for her to communicate with the world. Her hobbies, shopping, going around the world and see different things. And I would believe that just going around the world and seeing different things, just, you know, just real things. See all over the world, see like what it is out there. Like, kind of gives her an idea of what her next painting is going to be. Then, as far as seeing those things, then she just expressed her feelings about that on her canvas. And here we are, we have all this artwork. But she would like to see everything in the world as what's real. She would like to touch them, smell them, feel them. It could be flowers. Could be statues, but she, with her sense, like all the sense she has, she would like to feel all of those and take it in so she can just take it out on her paintings. She's got, from looking at her Yuki's paintings, my mother says that she gets happy feelings. So yeah, this is her dream to show her work to everybody in this world, to get to share our happiness with everybody. They want everybody to have the happy feeling from her paintings to, you know, as many people as possible. We would like to share with them. That's their dream, and that's what she believes. Part of my mother's expression is that she learned so much from her work, you know, her art work. She was given the courage to live. Basically, that's what she's learned from her.
Happy.
Their dream is to basically show the world her paintings and give courage for people to do whatever they need to go through their lives with and get the happiness out of, you know, just look from looking at those paintings. So that's our dream, expose your paintings as many as possible.